Hi, my name is Robert Mohe from Kenya.
I'm Sheena Zhang, and I'm from Athens, Georgia.
Yaping Chen from Urumqi, China.
Bel Air, Maryland.
Edison, New Jersey.
Bridgeport, Connecticut.
Queens, New York City.
Allen, Kentucky.
South Windsor, Connecticut.
Hickory, North Carolina.
Manhattan Beach, California.
London in the UK.
Portland, Oregon.
Shanxi Province, China.
From Rwanda.
From Shanghai, China.
Vienna, Virginia.
I am from Kupila, Burkina Faso.
From Mexico City.
Greensboro, North Carolina.
Sydney, Australia.
I'm Uma Bandaram, and I'm from Southern California.
I'm focusing my studies on community-based adaptation and conservation with a focus on developing country contexts.
Focusing on land conservation and water resource policy.
How do we move past an extractive economy in Central Appalachia and start doing sustainable economic development?
Urban watershed management.
Urban food systems and also sustainable agriculture.
In aquatic ecosystem services.
In wildlife conservation.
How ecology can guide urban design and planning to a more sustainable future.
Human dimensions of wildlife conservation, particularly conservation psychology.
Energy finance.
Sustainable urban planning and urban ecology.
Conservation finance and entrepreneurship.
Transferring hydropower technology from China to Africa.
Urban parkland management.
Sustainable development and biodiversity conservation.
To increase clean energy access in West Africa.
The focus on sustainable urbanism.
Corporate sustainability and business.
Forest restoration and silviculture.
African penguin conservation and wildlife crime and trafficking.
I am a recipient of the Karoon Environmental Studies Scholarship.
The Liahe Scholarship and the Abigail Disney and Pierre Hauser Scholarships.
I am a recipient of the Andrew Sabin International Environmental Scholarship.
The Robert H. Kuhn Jr. Scholarship.
The Weiss Scholarship.
George Brett Memorial Fund. The Yale Club of New Haven Scholarship.
The Joseph H. Williams Scholarship.
The Leadership Scholars Fund.
I'm a recipient of the Margaret McCarthy Scholarship.
Peggy King Memorial Trust Fund.
The FES Alumni Association Board Scholarship Fund.
The Michael P. Dowling Scholarship. The
Andrew Sabin International Environmental Fellowship.
The Environmental Scholarship Fund.
The Rockefeller Underhill Scholarship for Tropical Conservation.
The Mary P. Moran Scholarship.
The Rodney B. Wagner Class of 1954 International Scholarship Fund.
The Parkland Scholarship Fund.
Boyd, Evison, and Weiss Scholarships.
Crew Environmental Studies Fund.
Heather L. Ross and Edward L. Stroben Jr. Scholarship Fund.
David and Karen Sabatka Scholarship.
The Cameron and Gus Beth Fund.
And the Trammell S. Crow Fund.
The Thomas McHenry Scholarship.
The Lyndall J. Wishcamper Yale College Scholarship.
The Arthur N. Milliken Scholarship Award.
The Marianne Welch Scholarship, which has allowed me to do all sorts of awesome research.
Thank you for giving me the opportunity to be here at Yale.
Thank you for giving me the opportunity to study practical solutions to our environmental challenges.
Thank you for helping me protect the ecosystems that I love.
Thank you for helping me pursue my studies at the intersections of health and the environment.
Thank you for your support and generosity.
Thank you for letting me pursue a career in environmental policy analysis.
Thanks for your generous donation.
Thank you for connecting me to the future business sustainability leaders in the US.
Thank you for helping me save the whales.
Thank you for allowing me to get a great education here at FES.
I just want to give you my deepest, most heartfelt thank you for that opportunity. It has been enormously helpful, and it couldn't have done it without that generosity. So thank you.
Thank you so much for allowing me access to FES. It's an incredible place.
Thank you for helping me try to make the West a better place.
Thank you for helping me pursue my dreams of helping solve human-wildlife conflict back in Kenya.
Thank you for giving me the chance to figure out where I fit in global conservation.
You have not only made my studies possible, but you have inspired me, and I want to thank you very much.